Hi. I'm Dog. I'm a dog that lives with my owner. She's a kind old lady, and I love her. Every day, I go out and smell all the fresh air and look at all the beautiful snow. The highlight of my day is seeing my dear acquaintance, dare I say friend, Evan. Evan has taught me many things. Like life is tough and gritty. He finds shelter wherever he goes. He's leaving today.
Come here.
And not coming back. I do not know if I should leave my owner and go with him, which would break my owner's heart, or if I should stay and leave him all alone by himself. What should I do?